Hey everyone, just wanted to give you some updates to my backyard chickens. I have their coop set up in the basement of my house, and they've moved into there quite well. They're only 2 weeks old, maybe 2 weeks in a day, and they're getting huge. I mean, they really are running around. I fed them a few worms along the way so they can get a taste of what real worms are like. So what I'm going to do now is just kind of pull them out and show them to you again. And you can see kind of how they've grown over the past week. Come on, girls. Who wants to get on? Which one wants to? Rosie always wants to get on my hand first. And this is Rosie. So this little girl here is the red star, and I'll bring her up a little closer. So she just sits right on my hand. Hello, little girl. Hello, you. Their necks go up. They've gotten, you know, we're talking 2 weeks old. 2 weeks old, and they really are, they really have gotten huge. So this is Rosie. She's trying to eat my fingers. Neck up, legs are up. They're walking around. They want to know what's going on. Okay. So... oh, nice poopy on the hand. All right, love that. Thank you very much. Now we're gonna put Daisy. Daisy, come here. Okay. This is little Daisy. And this is the buff Orpington. Hello, you. This one likes to bite at my glasses. So you can see that she's also gotten pretty big. This is the one of the biggest birds that I actually, the biggest bird that I have. This one here should grow to 8 to 10 pounds. Go ahead. What are you doing? Okay, so we'll put her back. Now the dominance has been pretty much between this one here and the first one I showed you. They both are fighters. And they're establishing dominancy, pecking order, as you'd say, in the chicken order in the hen house here. Now this is Tessie. She's the black one, the Australorp. And this is the more docile one. You can see their tail feathers are getting developed. They're definitely inquisitive. And they just like running around. They like doing their thing. I keep them warm. I keep them with food. This one will let me just pet her. See? Petting her. She's a good girl, huh? You good girl? Yeah? So, let's put her back in. They're all talkative. This red star wanted to get back on the end, but doesn't really want to. There she goes. So you can see that they really are pets, they really are family friendly, and I just really enjoy having them. What I'm going to do now is show you a little bit of their pen, and show you the outside coop that I'm making for them, a fence that surrounds this coop here. And I don't know, you just noticed that Rosie just jumped on the pole there by herself, so they're getting big enough to jump right up on top there, and I'm sure it won't be long until they can jump right outside if I don't close the tops. So this is down in their chicken coop. You have the wire floor. They're still young, so I only have it over half of it. There's the webcam to mylivechickens.com, where you can watch them 24/7. A little sign in there, beware the attack chicken, a little perch I made them, food and water. What's up everyone? So this is my backyard here, and down here is where I'm going to have my chicken coop. So you can see the fence is right there. And I've basically put the posts in, so it's going to be a 16 foot by 16 foot square, and we put the posts in. We have to put the
the actual fencing up, and then inside of there will go my chicken coop, and I will put a like a cloth type chicken wire fence over the top, and I'll also dig around the edges over a foot and a half, 2 feet down, to put chicken wire around the edging so no predatory animals can get into it. So this is the fencing right there. It's just your standard stockade fencing. Cost me $23, 1 8-foot length at Lowe's or Home Depot. They're basically the same thing. And that's about it. I'll have more updates for you guys soon. Thanks. Hey guys, just wanted to give you one more update. I am growing my own hop plant in the backyard. There we have it. I guess I shouldn't be in the shade. I had to put the fence around it because we were getting animals eating the top off of it. But it seems to be growing, although not that fast. I wanted to grow it right up the top of this telephone pole here in my backyard. So we ordered a hop rhizome, planted it maybe about a month ago, maybe a little more. And we're hoping to get our own hops so that we can add to our beer.